David Feldman from the KPFK studios in Southern California. On our show this week, a sneak preview of the Golden Globes with Carlos Alazraki, Rick Overton, Frank Conniff, and of course, Eddie Pepitone. Plus, we're going to look at the New Hampshire primaries. You know, this evening, I saw this white light beckoning me, and I thought it was my time, that I was about to die. And then I realized it was just Mitt Romney and his family on my TV. Last time I saw anything that disturbingly white, Matt Damon was smiling in Saving Private Ryan. Of course, Romney won in New Hampshire, and he gave an interview with Greta Van Susteren on Fox News. Greta says the toughest part of the interview with Romney was preventing him from strapping her to the roof of his car. South Carolina is up next, and boy, that Newt Gingrich, he is not afraid to fight in the mud. Unless, of course, that mud is in Vietnam. Rough numbers for Governor Rick Perry. Right now, Rick Perry is at that perfect confluence where his approval rating is equal to how high he can count. Is there anybody more despicable than Rick Perry? Yes, Rick Santorum. You know, folks, I favor gay sex and abortion only because I'm for anything that prevents another Rick Santorum from coming into this world. Santorum supporters now are hinting that Mitt Romney is not a real Christian because he's a Mormon. Well, they're half right. Mitt Romney isn't a real Christian because he's a Republican. For those of you keeping score, Mitt is a Mormon, but with only one M.